So I already have a GitHub profile. If you do not, you can just easily create one. Just go to github.com and you know, you basically can just add these things, sign up to GitHub. You'll get a you'll get a verification link, and you can just go and click on that, and it's validated and you're good to go, right? So let's say that I log into GitHub, because that's basically something that we should do, right? So I'm gonna sign into GitHub. Which is a pretty simple process, to be honest. If I may. Okay, perfect. I hope I'm not typing the password wrong here. Oh yeah, I need to take them. Just a second. This is a new device, so GitHub has a way of validating whether you know we are pushing from the correct device or not. So all your authentication and verifications are done. Right, anyway.